display area here. Heads up, we're going to be pushing them on in. Here comes the shiny Luscombe AD. Tony Rivera in type J5A. Tony Rivera in the orange J5 Cub. Bringing up the rear, low and slow. Tony Rivera on short final in the J5, battling a crosswind. The J5 is quite a kite in these kind of windy conditions. I mean, it probably doesn't feel like much wind to you, but if you're a light airplane pilot up here, it feels like a lot of wind. And he's down. The award-winning Luscombe 80 on short final. We talked about it earlier.